Technology. We'll be having you run a series of tests that will challenge both your cognitive and platforming abilities. However, before we get to any of that, we've got a small introduction course for you. It's really just a formality to make sure you know your basics. There are a number of actions you'll be... Welcome to Scion Labs. That about wraps it up. Good luck. One final thing before we finish up here. I know you're still getting your footing, but as per company policy, I'm required to read you a safety notice. There's a lot of stuff in here about what to do in the event of a fire or first aid training, but I'll just skip over that. What I really want to focus on is red buttons. Don't press them under any circumstances. Now, I know what you're thinking. If I shouldn't press any red buttons during the test, then why did you put them there? That's the thing. We didn't. To this day, we can't figure out where these red buttons are coming from. Every time we see one, we remove it, but they just keep popping back up. We're not really sure what they do yet, but they're red. That can't be good. I mean, if it were green, it'd probably immediately solve the test, but red? For all we know, it could be a self-destruct button. With that said, I'll just go ahead and mark you down as successfully completed safety orientation. had to hop on the mic to let you know what a wonderful job you're doing. Seriously, so far you've done nothing but impress us up here. Not quite as impressive as Subject 451, but I mean, hey, who's keeping track? Keep up the good work.
Thank you.